Criminal charges will not be filed in the death of a veteran at the VA hospital in Bedford. Now, over the summer, 62-year-old Timothy White disappeared from his room at the hospital, was found in a stairwell on the property a month later, and his cause of death has not been determined. And while the Middlesex DA's office decided not to file charges, they are recommending the VA improve communication with facilities and patrol common areas and update staff training.